Siam Premium Outlets. In this video, I'm gonna show you this beautiful Siam Premium Outlets in Bangkok. So this is the first ever luxury outlets in Bangkok. So from the entrance, you can go to the right side. Ito yung mga kita mo dito. Ang daming mga branded. Ayan. So we're here in Banana Outlet. Bili kami ng laptop. So we'll find out. Excuse me, do you have Acer brand laptop? Acer
laptop?
No, just
I have only this.
Only
the more, not new.
Ah,
the more. No warranty.
No warranty. Oh? Yan ang Subway Food Republic. Mga adik ng Subway. Subway fans. Dahil sa Korean novela. Basic Champion. We have Adidas outlet. Almost playground into the people. Ah, so dito yung Adidas. So pa dito sa outlet. Nike. this is a small playground. Para dito dalhin yung mga bata.
Guwapo
ni siya pang kwan ba?
Pang
nervous.
Don't try this at home, ah. Only professional.
What's your feeling?
Relaxing, no?
Lalo.
Tumba.
Ayaw pagtalikot. Sige daw.
1, 2, 3.
Lalo.
Hindi na.
Uy!
Out. Hindi ba itong mano?
Go.
Go.
Go with the flow. Go with the flow. More.
It's so scary.
Wow, ang ano, dali.
Pwede din magsapa.
One more time.
I don't
know.
We have Melissa. So far, nakita kong malaking outlet yung Nike at saka Adidas. Yeah.
So that is the entrance area. So pagpapasok ulit, papasok ulit po. Ito yung Eve and Boy. Thai restaurant and bakery. Wow, 90%. Gents Sports Outlet, Calvin Klein, Coach, it's Onitsuka Tiger. A brand, pinakamalaking outlet dito sa Thailand. Medyo mamahalin itong brand na ito. Boss. Balenciaga, yan. So everyday may sale dito hanggang 80%. So you can see meron pa ding mga ibang outlet na sarado.
body glove.
So from 3,300 baht, you know, 1,100, 30% off. Ito na ito pang basketball. Sapatos na to. Look. Kaya naman tong Titanic na sapatos, ah. From 7,000 to 4,000.
Baba! Hello guys! Bye! Thanks for watching! If you haven't subscribed yet, please hit the notification bell, hit like and subscribe.
Yeah! Bye!
See you in the next vlog!